The strength of a woman. Ah, all the women out there in the world. I don't know how I'm going to express my feelings. I just want to appreciate you all. I just want to appreciate you all because I wish all these men will understand. It's only a few that will understand. They'll know that women are super. Women are beautiful as they are, and their soul are also beautiful. They are amazing. Wow. The strength of a woman. Do you know why? Do you know what? Women, they have strength too. Yeah, they have strength. Because the kind of strength they have, I don't know how I'm going to explain it. It's just God, the way God positioned them. Ah, man. They are totally worth amazing. Let me put it that way. Ah, the strength of a woman is really beautiful. Do you know what? Let me tell you. You'll be saying, ah, what is that now? What is she talking about? Yes, the strength of a woman. And I want all men, especially those married ones, to appreciate their wife. It's not easy. You will not understand. Until you wear somebody's shoes, that is when you understand how it is. That is what I'm talking about now. The strength of a woman. A woman will change her name to your name. A woman will change her home to your home as husband. A woman will change, will leave her family, father, mother, to your home as husband. A woman will move in with you. Will leave his family, will leave his own family. That is lovely family that he understands, that gave birth to her for a long time. She will leave all those people, come and stay with you. She will get pregnant for you. She will cook, she will clean, she will do everything for you. She will advise you. She will fight for you, both physically and spiritually. She will pray for you. She will wish you well. She will want the best for you. And yet, she will still get pregnant. And even to a point that she wants to give up, even in the labor room. Because you have never been there as a man, you will not know when it comes to pregnancy what it takes. That is, in short, the pregnancy part is the most part of all women to be appreciated all over the world. Yes, because it's not easy. We that are women, we know what we are talking about. You see, that 9 months is not an easy journey. You see, that 9 months is the whole full year. It's not an easy journey. Different character, different attitude, different things are there. And yes, she will not still complain. She will still carry on her responsibility, her load. You as a man, let me say, for example, you can be tired of going to work. You say, oh, no, I don't want to go to work today. Let me just tell them, oh, please, you can lie. I'm not feeling fine in the hospital. My children, this, you can lie. But that woman that carried that pregnancy for 9 good months, she can never lie. Who is she going to lie to? She will carry that pregnancy for 9 good months, a whole full year. It's not half, full year, let me put it that way. She will carry that pregnancy. She cannot see anybody to say, okay, please, can you help me to hold this pregnancy? No, 9 good months. She will carry the pregnancy for 9 good months. That pregnancy can be like 3, can be 4, can be 5, can be 6, can be like a lot of children can be inside there. The stress, the pain, and everything. Then in the day of that she's going to deliver is the worst. That is why I call this the strength of woman. Women, they are super. People are supernatural. People are being blessed by God. People have strength, Jare. People have power. Please don't stop killing yourself for all those unnecessary thinking. Sometimes take yourself out. Maintain this your body. Give yourself the fit. You understand? Women, they have strength in them. Then after bringing that baby out from the labor room, you see her. She'll be smiling with her baby. Wow, women really have strength in them. Then after that, the child is going to bear his father's name, not even you. Imagine. So now all this labor from the beginning to the ending, does woman not deserve to be praised? Does woman not deserve to be appreciated by their husband? Does woman not deserve to be honored by their husband? They deserve it. The child will come and bear his father's name. The lady will bear your husband's name. Imagine. He will cook and clean and do everything. And yet she will never complain. Wow. Women are amazing. If people are just beautiful. You have the strength in you. You have the strength in you. You will maintain the house. Even relative can come in at any time. You will still pretend as if everything is still fine. Can't you see how beautiful she is? She has a beautiful soul. Women are priceless. Do you know that? Women, they are priceless. They are priceless. So I'm doing this video just to tell men that are there to appreciate their wife. Appreciate your wife is not easy. Just think about it. Sit down. Sit yourself down. She will leave her family. She will leave her family. Come and be with you. She will leave those lovely and wonderful people to come and stay with you. She will change her name from this to your name. Imagine. Hey. She will leave her home, everything, and come and stay with you. And yet, she'll come and give birth to a beautiful baby for you. And the name of the baby, you are going, the name of the children, they are still going to collect your name as a husband. And yet, you don't appreciate her. She'll be clean. She'll do everything. She'll still pray for you to be better. Since she come to your life, can't you see that a lot of things have changed about you as husband? Have you not sit yourself down since I got married to this woman? I was not having car. Now I have car. I was not having plane. Now I have plane. I was not having a good job. Now I have a good job. I was not having a home. Now I have a home. I was not having a house. Now you have three or two or one houses. You can feed your family. You can feed, you know, your name is now ringing everywhere. Can't you see she's a blessing to you? Don't maltreat her. Give her the respect. Honor her. And don't forget, they say behind every successful man, there is a woman. That is just a fact. And by the time she got pregnant and she delivered those beautiful children to you as a husband or to you as a man, you start neglecting her. You start insulting her. Look at her body, stretch mark, this and that. Come on. It's not easy. Things normally change. You cannot expect her the way she was like 20-something, 2019, and now she's not like 35. You expect her body to remain the same? Come on. A lot of stress, pains are passed through her body that you as husband, you need to appreciate her. I'm using this opportunity to talk to all men, especially those married men who are out there in the world. Appreciate your wife. Give your wife honor. Take your wife out. Give her the best. You know what she loves most. Do it for her. Okay? So that is it. Women. Wow. 100%. Goza for you guys, okay? So you people are all beautiful. Never you change. Don't change from good to bad. Keep on doing your good. Keep on doing it. Even though your husband does not appreciate it. Don't forget your reward is in heaven, okay?